Weird question, how often do you wash your jeans?
This is really one of the most contested spaces. Some people wash their jeans every single wear, other people will go a very long time without washing them. You know, never.
Laundry uses a lot of water and energy. Heating water in a washing machine takes 90% of the energy used to power it. And tumble drying is responsible for a huge 75% of laundry's carbon footprint.
Essentially, we're washing our clothes far more than we actually need to. There was a study done looking at a pair of jeans and how much bacteria there was around 5 weeks after washing versus a year. And the bacteria levels were actually really, really similar. It went to show that actually bacterial buildup on clothing isn't as much as we're expecting. A lot of the reasons we wash are actually social.
So back to that question, how often do you or should you wash your favourite denim trousers?
A major jeans manufacturer actually recommends that we wash these once every 10 wears. They really can go for a very long time without washing, perhaps even up to a year.